Can you please sit down? I have some bad news.
Funny thing when you know you're dying. Suddenly everything in life feels like it's no meaning, but the utmost importance. Mundane chores feel like massive achievements, and what the doctors call massive achievements feel like mundane chores. People try to help you, but you don't want or need their help. You get so used to people asking how you're doing, whatever your response is, feels rehearsed, and deep down can tell they're only asking to silence their own conscience and guilt. You get angry for no reason other than you care so much about the other person. You don't want to hurt them. You start pushing people away that are closest to you because you protect them from you, from your disease.